Namaste. Welcome back to my channel Akanksha Desire for Wellness. In this video, I'll be sharing few Ayurvedic remedies to manage high blood pressure. Ayurveda, the ancient science, has provided us some natural remedies that may help stabilize blood pressure and keep your heart healthy. While medications prescribed by the doctor may help, these simple Ayurvedic remedies can be brought to use. Add a teaspoon of coriander seeds powder and a pinch of cardamom to 1 cup freshly squeezed lemon juice. Drink this solution 2 to 3 times a day to help deal with high blood pressure. Try consuming some moong dal soup, adding coriander leaves and cumin seeds and a pinch of turmeric powder. Moong dal helps bring down the high blood pressure. You can also have tender coconut water thrice or 4 times a week. Cucumber raita is said to be a good diuretic that helps keep blood pressure along with digestive health in check. Ayurveda suggests that people with hypertension should avoid salt, fatty and fried foods or hot and spicy food, all of which are known to aggravate the condition. Thank you for watching. Do like, share and comment.